guys, it's Sejal. So I thought of doing something really fun and different today. Now you guys know I like to dress up, I like to put outfits together. So I thought, hey, let's do a fun challenge with that. So I asked you guys on Instagram on this post to send me some wacky outfit combinations, color combinations, situations, whatever you please, with which I'm gonna try and put a good outfit together. And you sent me some really fun ones, so I've picked my favorites. And all the clothes in this video are from rjo.com, from their epic blowout sale. Their website is great because it's so well curated by experts, so it's really easy to find good styles and put an outfit together. So thanks to them. And if you guys enjoyed this video, you know what to do. Make sure you hit subscribe. We crossed 650k subscribers recently, so thank you so much for that. Make sure you comment below about what your favorite look was and share this video with a friend that you would want to do this challenge with. And let's do it. But challenging. So with so many different colors and patterns, you can either look very fashionable or end up looking like Govinda. So I gave this one an Indian twist. I started off with the base of a white kurta. It had a bit of a blue and a yellow tinge to it, so I added an open kurta over it and paired it with yellow palazzos. For shoes, I just kept it really neutral. I just chose this really pretty pair with the pattern over it. And with earrings, I could practically choose any color, and I just went with these ones with a pattern. I was very excited about this one, and I went ahead and gave it a music festival twist. So have you noticed a lot of Coachella outfits are based off of Indian clothes? So I started off with this tunic kurta, which I wore as a dress. It has a really pretty pattern and bell sleeves. And over that, I just threw on this dupatta, the pattern of which reminds me of festivals with the tassels. And for shoes, I went with these tan ankle boots. So even if they get dirty, it wouldn't really show. And I finished it off with tassel earrings, which are a festival favorite. I laughed out loud when I saw this request. So this year's Met Gala theme was heavenly bodies, fashion and the Catholic imagination. So when I saw pictures, I thought I too would totally wear white for this event. And I found this gorgeous top on the website, which was elegant and dressy, and it was perfect. So pairing it was easy. I gave it an Indian twist with these beautiful jhumkas, added white pants and white heels, and that's it. My style is so different as compared to Kylie Jenner, and when I think of her, all I can think of are really tight bodycon dresses. So I was lucky enough to find this one on the website, which I think screams Kylie Jenner with the black and the sporty two lines on it. And this looks like a cohort set, but it's actually a dress. And with that, I paired it with these clear gold heels, which are really fashionable and fabulous. And nothing else, didn't do any accessories, just kept my hair straight and sleek, and that's it. Alright, that was it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out rjo.com. Like I said, they have an epic blowout sale going on. Also, if you use the coupon code SEJALK45, you'll get an additional 45% off. And it's valid all throughout the website except on tech and lingerie products. So I think that's pretty cool. You should go check it out. I'll put a link below. And also, like I said, make sure you share this video with a friend who you would want to do this challenge with. And let me know if you want me to do this outfit challenge thing as a series. I think it's a cool idea. Or maybe I'm the only one who thinks it's a cool idea. Please let me know below. And I'll come back with more videos soon. See you. Bye.